300 new energy vehicles manufactured by a local subsidiary of Chinese automaker SAIC GM Wuling are serving as shuttle cars at the ongoing G20 Bali Summit. The Wuling Air EV model rolled off the production line in Bekasi, Indonesia this August.
Air EV 目标是将低碳绿色出行、好开好用好玩的新能源高品质代步车推广。针对印尼市场 ，Air EV 搭载全球首个印尼语语音控制系统。我们经过大数据的分析，把 GS11 原来的常用的旅程170公里，提升到200和300两个档次，以满足当地用户针对出行的特别需求。
In 2015, SGMW invested $1 billion to build a 60-hectare automotive industrial park in Bekasi as an automotive production base for the Indonesian and Southeast Asian markets.
LEV 上市之后，迅速成为了印尼单月销量最高的新能源汽车，目前订单量超过了4500个，份额在印尼新能源汽车市场也遥遥领先。